curl of phi vector A is equal to phi curl of vector A plus gradient of phi cross vector A, or del cross phi A equal to phi of del cross vector A plus del phi is equal to vector A. Now let phi and vector A, is A1i plus A2j plus A3k be respectively, this is scalar and vector point function of xyz. Now phi of vector A, phi of vector A is A1i plus A2j plus A3k, and this is equal to phi of A1i plus phi of A2j plus phi of A3k. Next is a curl of, phi of vector A, that means del cross phi of A. Del means is a using determinant I, j, k. Now del, is a dou by dou x, dou by dou y, and dou by dou z. And phi of vector A means this one is a phi of A1, phi of A2, phi of A3. Okay, now expand this one determinant, expanding summation I into multiplication dou by dou y into phi of A3 minus dou by dou z into phi of A2. Now is a jk similar, so better take summation, take only one term, and this is equal to, summation I into the first one is phi into dou A3 by dou I plus dou phi by dou I into A3. This is first one. Minus second one, phi into dou A2 by dou z plus dou phi by dou z into A2, and this is equal to, take phi one side, phi is outside summation. Now phi is a dou A3 by dou y minus phi is outside common, dou A2 by dou z and close the bracket plus this is I into, next summation remaining these two terms, summation dou phi by dou y into A3 minus sign dou phi by dou z into A2 into I. I is outside. Now this is a I j k summation I, and this is summation j. Again you go back to the this determinant step phi. This bracket is using determinant I j k and dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z, and A1, A2, A3, A1, A2, A3. This is first determinant because summation I means remaining two terms jk plus again determinant using this one I, j, k. Next is dou phi by, dou x, dou phi by dou y, dou phi by dou z. Then next is A1, A2, A3. That means, and this is equal to phi, and this determinant is, you can write del cross vector A plus second one is a second row is a del phi cross vector A. This is a required right hand side.